everyone, thank you for tuning into my channel. If you are new, my name is Maria, and in this channel, we talk about lashes, beauty, and business. And soon, I will be dropping some vlog videos for you guys so you can see some behind the scenes of my crazy life and just what I do throughout the day while I'm at work. I find that my most requested videos I get are classic isolation tutorials. So I decided to drop this one for you all to enjoy. I really find simple isolation tutorials super relaxing and extremely satisfying to watch on my downtime, especially after a long day. It helped me take my mind off things, and in a way, it was very therapeutic for me. Before I go, I just wanted to mention I have hit a huge milestone since the beginning of my YouTube channel, and I have officially made it to 14,000 subscribers. And I really want to say thank you all so much for your support. I wouldn't have gotten this far if it wasn't for all of you and just going through this journey with me. In return, I am going to do a free giveaway of all of my favorite products that I use. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you can be the first to watch out for Lash Therapy's giveaway announcement video for more details. Also, if you haven't added yourself to Lash Therapy's Facebook support group, I'll leave the link down below. Now it's time to grab yourself a coffee or just relax with me. And in this set, I use 0.15 C-curl, 8 through 13 millimeters, classic lash extensions. I'm also using Lash Therapy's Classic Couture Tweezer. Our isolation tweezer is almost finished. I needed to do a couple more things to make sure that they are absolutely perfect before I even showcase them to you guys, and I'm really excited. All right, everyone, I hope you enjoy watching the rest of this video, and I will see you all soon.
to be daring, baby, dance the night away. I let my head down if I want. Don't you just get tired chasing fame and being pretty all the time? Doesn't sound like fun. You can do better. Let me show you what a good